Hi, Mark and Brianne. I'm sorry, Brian, here at Fitness for Life. And what we want to talk about is stability and strength. What happens a lot of times now, especially during these times of people working at home, spending a lot of time sitting, a lot of time at computers, a lot of times they get so involved in their work they aren't moving hardly at all. Muscles get tight, joints get stiff. Muscles get weak, and they start losing range of motion simply because they're not using it or the joints like they're supposed to or like they normally would. So one good key to helping maintain your health is shoulder mobility. We need the shoulders for reaching, for grabbing, for driving. Basically, anything you do, you're going to use your arms with. So with that, we want to keep them loose. A lot of people are having shoulder pain, neck issues simply from sitting at the computers, being on their cell phones with their head down, not moving enough. So what we want is not just flexibility, so not just stretching a muscle. We want stability, so control over that joint and that muscle, and build strength from there so that the muscle can control the range of motion. So what we would like to show you today is three good shoulder movements that you can do. It doesn't take but a few minutes to do, but if you do them spread out throughout the day, as you take a break from your work at your computer, that can go a long way towards helping your shoulders, helping your neck, helping your posture, and just general feeling good all over. If you have further questions, contact us at fitnessforlifept.com.